in Joshi Math in front of this Narasimha Shrine. Okay? So we are, and the fees which we have kept are very nominal, which is just $2,000, which includes your stay, your transportation, your food and accommodation, everything from 12th of April till 23rd of April. April. It is in the month of April, kindly note these dates. From 12th of April to 23rd of April. So we will stay in Joshi Math for first 5 days, complete the yajna, and the yajna finishes on Narasimha Jayanti. Thus finishing there, we go to Badrinarayan, seek the blessings of Badrinarayan, then take a bus to Kedarnath. The climb to Kedarnath is quite steep, and hence we have arranged choppers for people to go up. So even people who have difficulties walking, etc., can easily go, because they will be carried. That what takes about 7-8 hours to reach up will be just done in 20 minutes. In 20 minutes you are there at Kedarnath. We will do the darshan, come down, and then proceed to Gangotri, Jamnotri, and then from there back to Rishikesh. From Rishikesh to Rishikesh is our responsibility. All your buses, transportation, food, accommodation, puja, everything will be looked after by our people. And it is just $2,000. Besides that, the 5 days of the yajna is going to have a continuous annadana. So all those pilgrims who are going from Joshi Math, they will have to pass through Joshi Math to Badrinath. So all those people who are going up will be given prasad, will be given annadana. All, anyone who comes, whether they are villagers or pilgrims or anyone, so continuously we are planning that thing. And so if you cannot join the yatra, maybe you could ask your parents, you can sponsor your friends, you could sponsor some people to go over there. And even if then you do not have any sponsored people to sponsor, or you cannot join, you should then also note that you could be an annadata for food donation for all the pilgrims. So that food donation could start from $1,000 till whatever is your capacity and whatever is your shraddha, you should do it. So kindly, Muni and Suhashi Amma are here, and our temple can have the collection made over here, and your list, etc., will be created, and very soon. So as soon as possible, if you are able to register, it will be very good. We will be able to do your arrangements much beforehand. So kindly take this news home to your friends, to your relatives, to people whom, even in India, whom you could sponsor or whom you could request to join the yatra. Kindly tell them to join me. Right? So this is the way, not only that we will do the yatra and seek the darshan of the Lord in all the four shrines, but it will be a revival of this Narasimha Shrine. Because whatever is the fund left behind after the yatra, we are going to create a corpus for this temple, Narasimha temple. And then the daily rituals or the daily puja for that will be supported through this small little corpus. So just, it is not only doing the yajna, it is not only going through Chardham, but also in a way, we are taking the responsibility of restoring our own shrines. And if not us, if the Hindus are not going to pay attention to this, I don't think anybody can ever do. So let us see to it that whatever are your donations, whatever that you want to give, whether it is the participation in the yatra or yajna, do it. If you cannot do the annadana, if that is not possible, at least give whatever you can so that we can create this cause.
All right. So thank you very much.
And I wish all the people over here a very happy Anand Chaturdashi.
Hari Om.
Thank you. Thank you, Swami.